Oh shit. Oh, I let it drop on the floor and something took it.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is City Boy Hunter. I want to thank y'all for tuning in. I'm going to give you a little update on what's going on. You know, I haven't posted any videos for a while, but right now we're planning a trip to the Bahamas. And just want to show you my surf setup. Right here is I picked up some Berkeley gulps. They're all salt water. You know, they got the little liquids where it's soaked up for its flavor, I guess, for the fish to enjoy it. I got sandworm. I'm gonna update you guys and start rigging it up. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm in the Bahamas right now, so I snuck off. Now it is 6 a.m. in the morning out here in the Bahamas. I got my morning coffee. I told my uncle, because we're out here in the Bahamas, so I want to make sure somebody knows where I'm at. But it's only a 5-minute walk to where I'm going fishing. It's going to be off the cliffs by the Mayan temple off the tourism island, so we'll get you up to date when I get down there, because it's kind of dark, but we'll take you guys with me. All right, guys. The light that's on right now, actually you can barely see it. That's where we're staying, and I walk down and this little shortcut behind the building, that's it right there. And this is the bridge that leads you to the beach. I would not want to be in this water right now. There are two hammerheads sitting in there, and I believe they are very hungry right now. They're at least 10 foot. Two hammerheads that's about 10 foot long. It's a very beautiful morning. I got a few Berkeley gulp. I got a lures, Berkeley gulp, sand worms, minnows, and Berkeley.
Good morning.
Good morning, the workers. And they got Berkeley. Hold it. That there is the canal. That's the ocean. So we're actually almost to our spot. Joe's here. For your own safety, please do not attempt to climb the rocks. Well, for my end, I am not climbing. I am actually walking. Put you on my chest mount real quick. Alright, if you guys are wondering what I got so far, I got my trusty leverage. I got my weights for a pound test. And what I'm about to do right now, put that there. I got my assortments that I showed you. And my trusty GoPro. Oh yeah. Well, let's put this in a bag. I'm gonna try to see if I can do a drop shot. Alright, so right now I'm just tying up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Uni knot. Put a little spit on it. I got a weight at the bottom. And I don't know if you can see that. Two loops, two drop shots. I'm just gonna put two hooks and put the, I'm gonna start off with the sandworms actually. Just to see if I can get something on it. It's gotta hit, guys. Oh, fish on, fish on, yeah. Oh shit. Fish on, yeah. What is this? Oh yes. Let's put him in the water, guys. Nice. First Bahama fish. This is the first Bahama fish right here, guys. That's something that bit off the tail right there. We gotta use a new one. Apparently, somebody wanna bite off the tail. I don't know how you hold this guy, but apparently he got teeth. Whoa. Alright, let me use my grippers. There's a reason why I got this guy. Yeah, he wants to swim. Nice and easy. You. He don't got teeth, but he hit pretty hard. That's my first. Whoa, take it easy, guy. There you go, guys. First Bahama fish. He's looking at me. I'm gonna let you go, okay? I can't tell you got teeth or not. Little snapper. Little snapper. I'm gonna let you go, okay? Alright. Well, I gotta switch baits. My first Bahama fish. That was a lucky catch. Apparently, they're taking out my tail. Bent the hook a little bit. So, I had to do some erratic action with this fish, man. Like, I really had to like jerk it, swim bait it, go down to the bottom, and it finally ate. Oh, that feels so good, man. First fish in the Bahamas. Just like that. There you go. As long as you get that tail up. If you guys are wondering, I'm using a 12 pound 12 pound test
monofilament line from Walmart. It's not that bad, but it does the job. I'm using 8-pound braid. So what I did, I actually let it sit for a good minute. Really in my slack. Let it go down. Did some twitches. I'm gonna try using maybe one of those fish for a bigger fish. All right, so I'm gonna throw a cast master out there. I got it on one of those little loops, so it has some play to it. I forgot the name of this dropper loop, free loop, whatever it is. So I'm gonna try this out right here. Since I was snapping off my lures, get this tangle out the line. All right. Oh shit. Oh, I let it drop on the fall and something took it. No way. How did I miss that? Oh shit. Oh, my bad. Sorry guys, I don't mean to cuss, but I'm just really excited. I was an unexpected hit. I let it drop on a fall. Alright guys, I'm not having any luck with the cast master after that first big bite. I'm gonna try a spinnerbait. If this catches a bigger fish, then you obviously know that these fish are hunting shiny objects. I was not expecting that hit, man. After that bluegill earlier, that little yellow snapper, that fish just a second ago, man, it probably bigger than a lingcod. There you go, fish on. Oh, fuck. Come on, man. What you guys doing? Guys, I just caught a fish unexpectedly. I hooked it up. Let me get you to better lighting. Come on, baby. Shoo. There we go. All right. Well, I literally just hooked up right at the rocks. I threw it there. I was like, I ain't gonna catch nothing for a while, man. It's been like 30 minutes already. There he is, man. That's a blue runner right there. I can literally use him for bait. And that's what I'm about to do. Bigger fish, bigger bait. Yeah, he sees me. You okay, man? So before I do anything, let's give it a good look. Now, I caught this guy before, a while back. Take it easy. He throwing salt in my eyes. Take it easy. All right, let's look at this beautiful. Look at that, man. The tails, they got some good part of the tails. It's a little spiny. See the colors on his back? Ooh. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to drop you. You're just freaking out too much. It's all right. Let's put this somewhere. These guys are slippery. I'm just trying to help you out, man. They don't have teeth. I'm actually gonna lip them. There you go. Alright guys, I literally just caught this fish about 20 minutes ago. I see him right here. He doesn't have any teeth. I'm not sure. There you go. Look at that beauty. You see the colors on his back? Oh shit. My guy, you're just hurting yourself every time you keep jumping out of my hands. Alright, let's do that. There you go. Let's give a good look. That there is called a blue runner. Grouper snack. Bigger groupers. You see the color vibration? That there is bait for bigger fish. So I'm actually gonna try one time. I would take him home, but I don't actually. I can't do nothing about it.
Alright guys, packed up, about to go back to the Lazy River in the Bahamas. Those are only two fish I caught within the maybe 2 to 4 hours, 2 to 3 hours. I had a few bites. Alright guys, well thanks for watching. We have more coming soon. Please subscribe, comment, like, share. Get through this terrain, make sure I don't fall down. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. See you next episode.